Well, we're here tonight really with a few purposes. First of all, to celebrate the 25th anniversary of Telemundo. Second of all, to unveil Telemundo's new branding, its exciting new logo. And third, they have a little bit of an introduction of Telemundo to the Washington market as part of the Comcast family and an opportunity for us to introduce our mutual friends to each other.
This is a very special moment for Telemundo Media because on top of being 25 years serving the Hispanic community in the U.S., today, for the first time in 12 years, we're rebranding a whole company. And the new image, the new logo, which you can see here, it's reflective of the duality that our viewers have, which means they have the tradition and the roots of their home country, but they are part of the dynamic community that's living here in the U.S.
It is great to be here 25 years after the fact. Telemundo has grown tremendously, and we keep growing. We are Hispanics' connection to America. We have a new logo. We have a new company going forward. We have lots of projects. And it's just magnificent that we're celebrating today with all our friends and families these 25 years. Many more to come.
As we know, the demographics of this country are changing. Latinos are already 25% of the population under 18. This is our future. Telemundo is about the future.
The brand is so important, and it's this new look. It makes it fresh, modern, internationally. The feel is really, really amazing. I'm just in love with the new brand.
I think Telemundo's new identity is very representative of who we are and what we are and what we represent to America. We are an integral part. We're a fundamental part of the United States of America. We're proud of it. And I think our roots, our culture, is a part of what makes us so wonderful in this country.
The new Telemundo is amazing. We are a new family. We have a new face to the world. I think Latin people are growing a lot, and we are representing the Latin talent in Telemundo, and we are doing a fabulous project, and we are doing beautiful novelas with a new look.
I remember when Telemundo started, believe it or not. And at the time, it was kind of a strange thing. It was a small enterprise. I think a lot of people wondered, what's the need? And obviously now, people understand that it's a huge need. It's a community that's growing. It's growing in every way, not only numerically, but also in purchasing power and importance. So Telemundo is here to stay because the community, the Hispanic community, the Latino community, is also here to stay.